started when I was 14. I actually wanted to be a chef. And then I saw a friend of mine playing a Beethoven piano sonata in assembly. She was a very good pianist. And I had one of those epiphany moments that you hear about quite often, but I had one of these moments that, where I was like, oh my God, that's what I want to do. That is for me, quite naively, with one hand at the age of 14. So I went home and told my parents, like, Mum, I want to be a concert pianist. And there was that kind of momentary, really? So I used to listen to the likes of, you know, Classic FM and Radio 3 and things like that, that very classical music rich. And I was up in my bedroom playing my keyboard that my parents had bought me that I was practicing on. And but I was playing this piece I was learning on, and my dad shouted, Nick, turn the radio down. I was like, Dad, it's me. And then there was this silence from down,